On my search for heat-proof superhumans, I've already met a woman immune to the world's hottest pepper. But she's about to be hit with pepper spray 5 times as intense as a ghost pepper. You ready to do it? Alright, let's do it. After seeing what happened to Chris, I'm seriously worried that Anavita's really gonna hurt herself.
I have one last question. Is there any way she can cheat? Is there some kind of like top food cream she can put on her face?
Maybe something on her skin, but not in her eyes.
So you don't think there's any way this can be fixed?
No.
Time to put her superhuman claim to the test.
Are you ready? Three, two, one.
And Adita takes a massive hit right into her face and into her eyes.
I mean, what should be happening right now?
I would expect her to have a lot more pain response. And you see her eyes, they seem completely relaxed.
Okay.
Not only is she not reacting, she just opened her eyes.
Have you ever seen anything like this before?
No, never. Not that kind of response. She's so calm.
How do you feel?
Okay.
Our eyes are almost open all the way.
Look at that. Okay.
Wow. She's cured.
Wow.
I am amazed at this. That is the most shocking thing I've ever seen. You saw the incredible pain response and the panic. She's smiling. No redness to the face, no redness to the eyes. I've never seen anything like that.
It's like it never happened.
Right.
So this is beyond training. This has to be some genetic thing going on. Right?
It is something superhuman. Truly superhuman.
This lady has withstood a weapon designed to incapacitate the toughest of foes. Now that is